Spurs are first given to cavalry troopers after they earned them. New cavalry troopers were given horses with shaved tails, thus the name Shaved Tail. And they weren't given spurs because they weren't trained enough on their horses. They were given plenty of room when they rode, basically looked upon as the new troopers. Once they went through the specific training, they were awarded their spurs and able to wear them, thus being part of the cavalry and part of the tradition of wearing them. Today was the awarding of the gold spurs. In the cavalry, there are two types of spurs. There are silver spurs and gold spurs. Silver spurs were awarded for a spur ride in garrison. Out here in a combat environment, cavalrymen are awarded gold spurs, which represents a completion of a mission in a combat environment.
In keeping with even more tradition, platoon sergeants and first sergeants outfitted their cavalrymen with their new spurs, usually performed on an actual horse or a sawhorse fitted with a saddle. The war paint T-barrier wall made an excellent substitute. Reporting from FOB Apache, I'm Army Sergeant Alexandra Shea.